tanong lang ako, eto ngayon, yung natutulog ka after, until after lunch, kasi, because napagod, diba, sa work, napuyat and all, ganun siya ka-respectful na hinahayaan ka niya tapos hindi nag-iingay.
Super bait nga, Ti Kris. Wala na nga talaga.
But I have to say, she needed to get used to me being in the room. Because in about the first few mornings.
First month.
I'm still sleeping, but it's like a blow dryer, doors opening and closing, staff going in and out. I'm actually hiding under the sheets. I'm like, Din, I'm here. You need to be quiet.
Yung first
because I think she didn't realize that, you know, I was there. Maybe Catherine before didn't mind the noise. But I said, hey, I'm here now. And then like, so parang now, adjust naman.
Tulog siya.
Pasok lahat ng mga staff, instruct ako ng ano.
Bakit hindi ka nagpa-blower sa, wala ka bang dressing room na hiwalay
she
din sa room?
She does, downstairs.
But... buti ka pumapa.
that's
para
a good
isang
idea.
Ano na, doon na lang ako magbablower para tapos na. Ganun ako dati sa old house.
Oh, ang dami nating natututunan.
Pero
na,
nabago ko na yung habit na yun. Hindi ba na yung habits ko in the morning? Ngayon, I don't wake up and prepare for myself or on my own kasi I have to consider that someone's still sleeping or someone is in the room with me. Ganyan.
Ay, bongga.
Yes.
Anong oras kayo natutulog? Yung normal?
Siya, grabe. 9 p.m., 10 p.m. No, tulog
yeah,
na
around
ata.
That time, definitely 9. I cherish my sleep. If I can sleep early, I'll try my best. You know.
Super bored na ako. Kasi pag higa niya, tulog na siya. Ako mga 10, 11, 12, 1. Magva-viber na lang kami ni Alex. Tapos nagpe-FaceTime kami.
Kasi tulog na.
Oo. Sabi niya, asan na si Paul? Saka, eto, tulog na. Doon kami mag-chichikahan at night.
Hindi, kasi sanay kayo eh, di ba?
Super chikahan till morning.
Pati sa mommy mo, di ba?
Yes, kasi doon kami, hindi kami nagkikita sa day. Tsaka wala kaming regular na conversations na magkakasama kami. So at
hindi
night,
mo ma-adjust to sleep early with him?
I'm trying.
Yeah, I keep telling her because, you know, she
ngayon
wants to
ngayon kaya ko
sleep.
Na minsan before 12 nakakatulog na ako.
Congratulations.
I'm so proud.